Let it be a big form fast city like BBSR or any small village. Everyone welcomes the Vighnaharta with same happiness and energy. We would like to illustrate upon a similarly small village close to Bhubaneswar, that is Jatni.
Are one of single deity, that is our Mushak Raj and Vinayak Ganesh Ji. Before beginning any auspicious occasion, a sacred puja called a Ganesh Puja or Ganapati Puja is performed. Hinduism holds that doing Gajanan Puja before starting something new is fortunate and facilitates long-term riches and success. More than a century ago, a merchant named Dinabandhu Sahu erected a clay statue of Lord and started performing Ganesh Puja here. Over time, the town currently boasts more than 2,000 tiny idols that are worshipped in private locations, in addition to 50 Ganesh Pandals at significant market locations. As you leave Bhubaneswar and turn left through the Jatni Gate, you will see the magnificent Ganesh Puja festival known as Jatni Ganesh Mahotsav, which is currently in its 11th iteration. In addition to enjoying the celebration, you will also witness large pandals that are 50 or 60 feet in height and decorated with lights and handcrafted motifs. The Harivena Chak Puja Committee has preserved the 53-year-old costume far from the din. Without any beautiful gates, they performed worship with a large statue of Lord Ganesha.
A talent event for young people between the ages of 15 to 18 has been organized this year as a particular attraction for Ganesh Puja. The program has a profile as a talent showcase. It was planned by college students from several institutes. The winning award is worth Rs. 5,000. The contest leads for 4 days, painting, singing and dance, where the activities for the first and second days respectively. The competition and prize distribution were completed on 4th day. So, now the day is to bid Bappa farewell. The idols will be submerged on the day of Purnima. The Bappa receive full of energy, crackers and other goddess.
If PBSR is the city of temples, then Jatni can be considered as the way to those beautiful and serene temples. So here we go.